This is Thai gulma, made in Brooklyn.
Hi, hello.
Hi, my name is Makoto Endo.
My name is Reiko.
We are from Niigata Prefecture in Japan. Niigata is located middle north. It's very famous for rice. A lot of snow. The rice and snow, they are
warm. And the sake.
Yeah, that's why we have a very good sake. Look at this. This brand is very close to my hometown. Today we have to introduce many Niigata dialogue. For instance, the natural name, Ome-san. Natural name, hi, how are you? How do you do?
John Nobi.
Okay, John Nobi means relax. John Nobi means why don't you take relax?
Next.
Ke. Ke means eat. Ke. Eat means ke. To eat means ku. I eat mean I could. How about you? You too.
Thank you.
Shoshi.
Shoshi, ne.
Shoshi means. So, so, Shoshi, not to tell you. Shoshi. Shoshi means I'm shy. But shame or embarrassed.
Hakkoi means you got
it. Hakkoi. Hakkoi means very cold. Cold. Cold, like that. When you touch the ice, it's always it's hakkoi.
Gogi,
gogi is very or absolutely or extreme or that kind of thing. For instance,
gogi umero.
Gogi umete. Ume means good. Gogi umemi, very, very good. Enjoy. You got a prefecture dialogue. Maybe you can use when you come visit Niigata. You will have it.
See you.
See you.